India are in the UK, they're having a ball. Two fantastic teams, they really are. Just got a little nudge on that, has he gone all the way? Down the pitch, oh great shot, last six! Slower and pumped away, nobody moves offside. He had to connect it with one of those and now he's on his way.
Josh Buttler takes the last delivery of the eighth over for four. England 66 for one. Oh, brilliant, brilliant. High, wide and handsome.
Buttler got another 50, 52.
Gone. He had to try something. He had to try something to get either Buttler off the mark or a boundary away. He's gone for the paddle sweep and he's missed it.
Mid-wicket comes in, should be taken. You bet it's taken. The crowd behind Kohli go up and the England captain disappears. Yeah! What a combination. Two in the over, Morgan and Bairstow, and you can just hear the reaction. Slow, Kuldeep could have four. Up in the air, should be taken. Easy catch, gone. They have gone short. Fine legs up, doesn't really matter. That's gone a long way up. This time, no mistake. Who else? If no one else is going to do it, King Kohli's going to do it. Goes leg side, straight into the crowd, six. Oh yeah, I think that's gone, inside edge, onto pad, caught a mould. Brilliant fight back from India, Kuldeep Yadav, an absolute star this evening.
India will need 160 to win.
And this was a pretty ugly shot, I have to say, from Dhawan, threw himself off his feet. Oh, up and over. Up and over, stroked away, and the cheer tells you everything. He likes the drive. Beautiful shot. Another slower ball, hit away for four. Short ball, top edge. A couple of bounces, four.
Just enough to beat Jordan.
Dragged down, dragged into the crowd. Right over the top of his head. That's a sweet strike. Brings up the 100 in some style. Flipped away and flipped for six. Fence, six, 20 runs from the over, 11 gone, India 123 for one, they need just 37.
And gone! Might be too little, too late. Boundary!
And it's a little flick that takes him to 98.
Class, fabulous innings, his second T20 international century. He's been absolutely brilliant. KL Rahul. It ended with a six.
It was started with the wrist spin of Kuldeep. It was finished with the elegance of KL Rahul.